On the farmers and herdsmen crisis, Council constituted a working group to collaborate with the federal government in addressing the issues of impunity regarding the killing and violence. The committee, composed of 9 governors under the chairmanship of the Vice President, will work in accordance with the President's commitment to ensuring that all perpetrators of violence are brought to book. The working group consists of governors of Zamfara, Kaduna, Adama, Benue, Taraba, Edo, Plateau, Ebonyi, and Oyo states. The committee has started its meeting right after today's National Economic Council.
It was agreed, you know, that the federal government is going to intervene very quickly, in the case of Ebonyi State and Ogun State, where this epidemic has developed.